It lit back up. Did you see it? So the one lit back up. How does it work? Let's check it out. This is such a cool experiment. When I light the candle, the heat from the flame vaporizes and melts the candle wax. Then when I blow out the candle, there's still a little bit of vaporized wax that's in the air. When I put the heat source to it quickly enough, it will reignite itself because the flame travels down the wax vapor back to the actual wick.